Yeah. When they, just before Vampire buys it off, so before she's made press days.
Yes.
No!
this version of the one that we use for the period. It's only proper two days or thank you.
Thank you. picking up the Bluetooth, won't count. Yeah, the score's okay, but the timing no good. Three and a half minutes for this water. Thank you.
Has it got a heater up there, Lou?
Yeah.
on top of that over there.
Yeah, there'd be a Bluetooth antenna on it.
Yes.
Yeah. Might see it on the
table. Yeah, that's right.
I'll fix it, yeah.
Over to get it up there, then, really, is that? I can actually, if it's still. Like, I'm doing this at the moment to get past it. It's a bit crooked on the screen, like, as in. But it's like, if you go out there and you can see me not straight, then you know I'm sort of looking straight at you. But I can shimmy that way and shoot back that way. So. I should be able to make it work.
Yeah, so I think it's probably the worst.
Thank you. time it was fully covered, and it meant people wouldn't stand underneath it, because every time someone touches it, it moves.
Yeah.
So when you zoom in,
yeah. It's been better up here, isn't
it? Oh, this thing's a pain.
Yeah.
If that wasn't there, that would be fine.
Yeah.
I know, that's for the radio.
Signal like a dish.
Yeah.
It's bent over sideways, so it's currently shooting it straight into the ground and up that way. So I didn't want to climb up and bend it back because there's a chance of a snap in there. So
yeah.
He might have to just set himself up in that little undercover area and try and keep up.
Exactly. Is that just a UHF
error? Yeah, it's like a UHF error.
Yeah,
yeah, but it's Bluetooth sensor. So.
Okay. Be good. Perfect. Thank you. Things you do.
Thank you. Thank you.
you, but then do we get, is it Chilton Yak again?
Congratulations to the 2K Academy and the Kangaroos and the Chilton Swans. And the team has already been up for a race. Congratulations to the Thank you. So we just
I reckon that's probably honestly. But we just get to freak out the system.
Thank you.